During one of these walks, my sister and I smelled something amazing. And off to the side, we noticed a vendor, and the sign said, hot dogs. Now, we prepared, we were going to the United States, we studied English. We knew what hot means, and we knew what dogs means. My parents were not sure that we should be trying that. But after a little bit of nagging, my sister and I convinced them that we should split one and see what it tastes like. We ate it, we liked it, we survived.